Destiny 2 hotfix. Today at 9 a.m. Whatever. Dismiss. Hunter. We are just gonna go. Circuit power level 120. What's my power level? 173. Yeah, so I have a fusion rifle, but I went back to my sniper rifle. And then I got this handgun that I actually super dig. And some improved gear. And a new rocket launcher I haven't even tried out yet. We're just gonna go straight to IO. Let's just do it. Let's get through this story mode so I can start doing like strikes and shit and Forsaken content. Let's stop getting sidetracked.
IO, the whole place hums with energy left behind by the Traveler's unfinished work. No wonder Guardians considered this site sacred. Now that Cade is back in the fold, all we need is to find Ikora, make the Vanguard whole again, and bring down the Almighty.
Sorry, I'm not trying to give myself whiplash. I'm looking at my audio settings, and then I'm looking at the actual stream to see how the quality looks. I'm drinking, but I'm not drunk yet. Oh, shit, right. I'll do that another night. I configured my OBS to record, because I want to put higher quality videos on YouTube than I do right now. But I forgot to hit record at the beginning of the stream, so here we are. I'll do that another night.
Of all the places I've been in.
Well, that was easy.
Since my rebirth, this is where I return. The last place the Traveler touched. I came for answers. I stand here still with nothing.
Ikora, Zavala is forming a resistance. And he believes...
What good is a resistance when you are the only one who would survive? I believe this goal creature knows the Traveler blessed this site. I believe he sent his legion to find something they could never possibly understand. And I believe they will continue to desecrate all we hold sacred. Save this place, Guardian. Do not squander this second chance.
Sniper rifle, sidearm, problem solver. Okay. What's back here? Bullshit, it looks like. Alright, game wants me to go this way, but clearly not that. But clearly not that way.
Non-stop since I got here. We need to know what they're doing. Get into that base.
Look at the sky. What is that, Ikora?
Energy. The Traveler's energy. What have they done?
They've done some bullshit. That's what they've done.
I could have stopped this.
Ikora, there's no way. Not without your light.
I am more than just my light. I could have tried. I should have tried.
See, I like the way she thinks.
All these years, dying, being reborn, dying again. The Traveler has left me with one life. And I am afraid to lose it.
That might might happen anyway. Gaul has a weapon that can blow up our sun.
What? Why would he destroy what he's worked so hard to conquer? Get into that base. There must be answers there.
We keep telling people that last. We should lead with, hey, they're gonna blow up the sun. You know? Hey, by the way, you should come help us out, because they're gonna blow up the fucking sun. Beard starts itching as soon as I start streaming. It's the most annoying goddamn thing.
Looks like the Legion's packing up, Ikora.
Find out what they're shipping. We need every scrap of intel we can get.
All right, I'm actually a really big fan of this gun.
Those tubes are full of energy. Everyone's gone.
Keep looking. It's not like the Cabal to invest so much in a base and just abandon it.
I refuse to believe this place is empty.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill? Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No. It's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Gaul. Or could it?
Ikora.
What do you see?
I don't know. Dimensional rifts. Some kind of magic.
The Taken.
Thank you. those things?
The Taken. A mindless army of stolen souls. They will forever be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer Fallen or Cabal. A Hive God changed them with the dark powers he stole. He... Wait. Is Gaul's plan to do the same, but with the light? That has to be it.
Oh. Yeah, just follow through the dimensional portal. Go me.
Mining the Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal. Unstoppable. We have to tell Savala. Meet me outside.
Not through there? Alright, not through there. I see you, fucker.
There it goes. Looks like we closed the portal.
And why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look. We definitely didn't close it.
Remedy this mess, you fools!
Ah! Portal's closed. We're clear.
Huh?
I know this place is important to you, but...
There's nothing for me here on Io. I have one life left to give, and I will give it gladly to stop Gaul. We leave now. Don't be so hasty. Ikora Ray, we must talk. And as for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
Okay. Getting stuff that's too high a level for me to use now. Oh yeah, I also got the relic from another hunter class, but I gotta,
Nattering, insolent cabal. What are they up to now, huh?
Oh, there it is. Yeah, I got the token for my next, whatchamacallit, who is it? What are words? Hunter class. Subclass. I believe it's a bow class. That's gonna be something later. What am I doing? Vehicle. Brilliant.
Let's capture this lander.
Capture, destroy. Either way, get it out of here.
You wanna step in, buddy, and maybe we do this a little faster? Ah, damn it. Thank you, Captain.
Sure, they blew it up.
Incinerating it before it could fall into your hands? The Cabal must be terrified of you. I don't see why. If you must go crashing about, first find me. Otherwise, you'll interfere with my delicate experiments.
Where the fuck am I? Man, I'm not even paying attention anymore. I'm sorry, guys. High level gameplay going. Sorry, I'm distracted. Trying to fucking read text messages and play Destiny, and it's a bad idea.
So-called Almighty, a plan unsupported by any data. However, there are remnants of an old interplanetary defense network here. We shall use it to assess the Almighty's capabilities. Then, we will tell Zavala precisely why his plan is wrong. And oh, I will relish that. Meanwhile, I refuse to squander valuable research opportunities. Therefore, you shall be my assistant. Go. All this talk wastes my time.
The price is right, I suppose.
Don't you have some treasure to hunt?
I feel like that gun is way worse than what I have right now. Oh, it's... Really? Oh. So So what I could do. Sunburn too, shit.
Wasting his time in the infinite forest, larking around in a simulation, doing theoretical research is nothing compared to field research.
No, that'd be a net loss. I'm gonna hold on to that though, and I will. I would replace the sniper rifle with that at this point, I think. How are we doing over here? 34%. Vehicle. I should use my vehicle. I win, I guess. Yay! Oh no, Papa Spurka died. Oh, this place looks like a shithole. Alright, here we go.
As we all know, Zavala plans to attack the Almighty.
Typical Titan idiocy. I'm sure he thought, Gaul has a Sun Destroyer. I don't need a plan. I'll simply headbutt it.
It's desperation, Asher. Zavala has forgotten he might die, his final death. Head toward the heart of the energy mining operation, Guardian. We'll use a war mine, part of an interplanetary defense network, to scan the Almighty.
We're close, but so are the Taken. Vex, too.
Pay them no heed, Assistant. You and I can deal with them later.
Oh, I got some new gloves. Are they better gloves by chance? They are, but I can't wear them.
Ikora, we found another drill. This one's big. Really big.
Good. That drill pierced an entrance to the war mine vault. The scanner's inside.
Gotcha. Let's find the drill controls and get it out of the way.
Hey, guys. Kidding me. Just checking for item pickups.
We've got the power going, but the drill is still in our way.
Ha! What a gloriously irritating commitment to safety standards.
There has to be a manual override somewhere in that base.
Incredible that those myopic Red Legion ignorami did not realize they were drilling directly into a war mine vault.
Stranger things happen every day.
I'm not crazy, right? That totally looks like a spot where I'm about to have a firefight, right?
Sterile neutrino particles have quintupled.
He means watch out for the Taken. You should hire a translator, Asher.
I think that was supposed to be more intimidating than it was. Just looked like a thing I could shoot. That's a cool effect, though.
Nice work. Let's find that override.
Let's see, I should be able to put on some new gear now. Yeah. Nope, just that. Oh my god, jump up there. Thank you.
I think we've got the drill going.
Good. Return to the drill site and get into the Warmind vault. I am eager to discredit Vuvuzela's plan to attack the Almighty.
Very nice. What a gun I got. It's primary. What are the details? Scoped. Yeah, let's go for it. Let's go for it. Put that there, and then set the sniper rifle. We'll take the hand cannon. Go ahead and real quick take a look at the specs on this. Sunshot Catalyst. Okay, so there's nothing I can change about it. That's fun. You can go figure it out. I'm finding a shitload of special ammo.
So, what's a war mine exactly?
It's a kind of artificial intelligence designed to defend humanity against the unknown.
Whoa, the drill's on.
What? Lift it up before it collapses the war mine vault.
Down to the vault.
Ikora, we're on our way into the vault.
will be rich. I will ask Zavala. Can you tell me in zettajoules the Almighty's expected destructive capacity? And he will say, no, Asher, I cannot, because I am a reckless fool.
Ignore Asher. Find the war mind, reconnect it to the network, and we'll handle the rest.
Taking hobgoblins, that kind of sucks. Especially since they seem to do a shitload of damage after they die. That's worth remembering. Are you the war mind?
Reconnecting to the war mind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see a connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Tengen.
Damn it. The old goblin fucking thing was making him invincible. Shit. Should have seen that sooner.
Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Tengen.
Oh my god, fuck you!
Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes, we can see the connection coming online.
Hang on, we've got Tengen.
Thank you. Oh, fuck off! Can't fucking see shit. Oh, and it doesn't replenish my heavy ammo, so I can't even rely on that. Fuck.
Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got taken.
God, they do so much fucking damage! Fuck! And I missed. Fuck you. Stop!
Orly, the Almighty is inextricably bound to the harmonic resonance of the sun's magnetic flux tubes.
What? If Zavala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoined my fire team.
I can't use those. Thank you. Thank you. Tell me again, speaker. What makes your guardians worthy of the light? What is the price of such power and immortality?
Devotion. Self-sacrifice. Death.
Death. Explain.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death. So, feel free to kill yourself.
Devotion. Sacrifice. I was born an outcast. A runt. As is custom with the Cabal, I was cast aside and left for dead. I was taken in by an old scholar himself, disgraced, who saw in me something redeemable. He raised me, taught me, trained me, and in return, I would become a vehicle for his revenge against an empire that failed him, that failed itself. Rejection. Ridicule, torment. It made me stronger. I gave everything to win not just acceptance, but glory. Beneath my mask, speaker, is the face of devotion and sacrifice. I will not take the light by force. To do so would be to admit failure. I never fail. Now, do you see why I will be chosen?
I see now. I see all that you have done.
Our operation on the Jovian Moon was a success. Once the cage is complete, we will have everything we need to begin the process of extracting the light. Dominus, everything we've worked for is here, for the taking. All that remains is your word.
No, this is not the way, old friend.
But it is the way. The only way.
Not for me.
Vanguard! New activities available. The Vanguard is back in the fog, preparing for the final assault to retake the city from Gaul and the Red Legion. Speak with Hawthorne, Zavala, Ikora, and Cade 6 at the farm. Very cool. Milestone updated. Look at that. Speak with Hawthorne at the farm. Speak with Zavala to get strikes. And speak with Shanks for the Crucible, but I don't really care about that. Cool. Yeah, let's run back to the farm real quick. If anything, just to see if there's anything for me in Eververse and put some of this gear in my locker. Thank you.
you're saying is, we're damned if we do, damned if we don't.
On the contrary, now that we are together again, we just might stand a chance.
The fact is, if we destroy that weapon, we will ignite a chain reaction that could send our son into a supernova.
Well, at least we have each other.
Indeed. We all know what needs to be done. The Traveler must be freed.
I'm thinking the three of us and a big fat pile of explosives can get the job done. Look, I still have that Vex teleporter. It's got a limited range, so we'll have to get a little too close for comfort.
Then we get inside the city walls for it to be effective.
But without the light, an outright assault on the wall is doomed to fail. We could... There will be no coming back.
It's worth it.
How do we get in?
You know, the city wall is kind of like this barn. Plenty of places to slip in unseen, so long as you know how.
You sure you're not one of my hunters?
Not really into capes.
Clearly. Nice poncho.
You need to get your team into the city without raising any alarms. My people and I can help you do that. We also happen to be pretty good at shooting bad guys.
Hawthorne, it's one thing for us to put our lives on the line, but this doesn't have to be your fight. You're not a...
A guardian? You think you've cornered the market on sacrifice? You forget that we've had to survive without the light all our lives. Once upon a time, that big white ball in the sky was there for all of us. I think it's about time we return the favor, guardians or not.
That's great speech and all, but let's not forget about the whole supernova and complete annihilation thing.
If we can't destroy the Almighty, we'll have to disable its weapon. And that means getting a certain guardian on board.
We'll need a good disguise if we're going to fly right through a Cabal armada.
If it's a Cabal ship you need, there's a base nearby full of them. But it won't be easy sneaking in.
Well, we're done sneaking. If there's one thing I've learned from Cade, it's the value of a grand entrance.
This is great. You don't want to hug? Hugs? No? No hugs.
Oh, Cade.
I've got a moment.
What do you need?
Nothing then?
I assume you need something.
Crucible gets harsher every day. It has to. I make sure.
Is it supposed to be a black screen? There we go. Yeah, they got something for me at Eververse. What you got for me? Did I miss anything? No.
Whenever you need me again, Guardian, checking right.
A pleasure, Guardian. How's the fight?
You have nothing for me.
Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Damn, okay. You got anything for me, Tira?
Welcome.
Okay. Primary? Oh, wait a minute. Yes. Yes. I love that sniper rifle. Never going to use a shotgun. Don't need that one. We'll hold on to you for a little bit. Hold on to that just to be safe. Sidearm. I've seen a few suspicious exos today. I'm gonna put that armor in the chest. Or my vault, rather.
Are you still with us?
I shouldn't have put that in there. Highlights targets. Stability. Okay.
Let's get to work.
Long zoom. Yeah, it was just one extra round. It wasn't worth it. I'm a huge fan of that that sniper rifle.
Remember that Cabal base round the way? One of Gaul's buddies runs it. Bloodguard by the name of Thumos. We know he's got access to the Almighty. So you crash the base, steal Thumos' ship, use it to sneak aboard the Almighty, and shut it down before it can blow up our sun. Do me a favor. Put Thumos down while you're at it. When you give the signal, we move on the city. Take it back. Gotta say, I really didn't think you'd come back from your interplanetary jaunt. Much less with the Vanguard by your side. Look at us. Red Legion doesn't stand a chance. I think that's a good one.
Where's the father?
Remember what we fight for.
System diagnostics complete.
Hey, are you still there?
Nothing
done? Don't make me come looking for
you. Are you sure?
As of today, I'm reauthorizing strike operations. Strikes will serve as the backbone of our defense against our enemies, present and future. We'll hunt down priority targets, gather intelligence on our enemies, and undermine plots against humanity. I'm counting on you to show everyone, Guardian and civilian alike, what courage really looks like. But this isn't a solo detail. You'll need a dependable fire team to back you up. What is it that Cage says? Teamwork makes the dream work. Get out there and make us proud. Remember what we fight for.
Anything you need. We stand behind you.
So, wait, there's a core, there's you.
Take time to understand the world around you.
Back from the wild.
Yep. All right, let's go ahead and check out that next mission.
Crucible gets harsher every
clan
day.
Clan is just a family you choose to join. You gonna hang out with your clan today?
Oh, right. Now I need to go to the EDZ. There. Let's actually pop into the main area first. I just want to dry run with the gear. Probably need some ammo for the sniper rifle because I changed weapon classes. Oh no, I have ammo for it. Let's still take these for a test spin real quick though. Hey buddy. First fire is taking a little bit more acclimation than I was expecting. Damn it. Oh, feeling good about that. Feeling real good about that.
Shy. I don't bite.
Tough bastard. What a very ornate sword that is, just in the middle of nowhere. Nice, I got stuff. We'll check it all out in a second.
Forgotten crate, hidden away in shadow, probably empty.
Hmm. Hey, buddy. You know what, actually, let's, level 17. Let's see. I got some new weapons, I thought. Yeah. It's not an improvement. Big improvement. Is that cluster bombs? Oh man. Styling and profiling. We're gonna put that emblem on. Tell you what, let's real quick just take a look at the iron sight on this, see if I like it any better. Better range and handling. Or no, worse range, better handling. Maybe I like that better. No, come on. Come on. Don't be shy. You're not part of the public event. Oh shit.
like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout.
Mm-hmm.
Shut them down.
They're heading to another site.
The Cloak of Retelling. Sounds important. Alright, still get over here and get a few pot shots off on you assholes. Thank you. What did I get? Yeah, it's still not better. I refuse to put it on unless it's a significant improvement. Yeah, that was still better. All right. We're going to call it right there for the night. Next time we're going to go to the next mission. I feel like maybe we're not that far from the end of the game. I'll check and see so I have a good gauge of how much more we've got. But yeah, next time we'll do that next story mission. And maybe we'll do some strikes, stuff like that. Definitely have to check that out. Kind of good kit right now. I feel really good about this layout. I like the handgun, but for big fights, I feel like this is a better combo. Anyways, thanks a lot, everybody who came and hung out. Really appreciate that. Thanks to everybody who's watching this in the future on YouTube, and I will see you next time. Have a good night.